supposed to be coming?
He should be here any minute. Oh, that's him right now.
Hold on, I'll buzz you right in.
All right, now remember, I need for tonight to be perfect.
Everything's going to be fine.
I know, but I really need that promotion. He holds a lot of power in the company.
Now you know he loves you. Come on, let's go. You don't want to keep him waiting.
Hey.
Bye.
So, Boss Lander, have you done your taxes yet? Oh, really? Because I don't think we can take that deduction.
No, I don't have any dreams.
This looks delicious.
Oh, yes, it does. Okay, here we go. Oh, you know, we don't eat like this every day.
No. We eat every day. We just don't eat like this every day. You know, with our clothes on. Boss Lander, usually before we eat, we like to give thanks. If you don't mind. Hit it, honey. Did I tell you, I was actually just made the Grand Wizard of the Bob Dylan fan club.
You know, I read a book about how Bob Dylan doesn't like air conditioning.
Boss Lander, you haven't touched a thing.
You're allergic to turkey? All right, well, that's no problem.
There. Now it's fish. Now you can eat it. Well, I wonder who that could be.
Tonight.
Yeah, a lot of work too. What do you say we relax a little bit? It's pretty rough outside. Why don't you just stay over tonight?
Yeah, you don't need to go outside in that.
No, come on, just stay. Come on. We've got plenty of room here.
Please.
Midnight, not a sound from the pavement.
Bye.
Bye.
I think he was surprised.
Are you kidding? Did you see the look on his face?
I'll tell you one thing for sure.
What's that?
You're a shoo-in for that promotion.